Stay with me. We're almost there.
Almost there. Almost there. It's not much further. Don't stop. Don't.
Come on. Cormac!
So what now?
Now we finish this thing. We're the only ones who can stop our hands from launching Manticore.
It's three of us. Against an army. It's suicide.
You're right. But it's what he would have done.
Okay.
You got any ideas?
Just one.
It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back at the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own.
Signal 2-1. We will not be able to get ground forces to assist you. Over.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Enemy forces are closing on your position.
Immediately.
Storm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Name gun ready.
Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4. Repeat. Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Main gun overheating. Cooldown procedure initiated.
Pushing forward.
Go!
Hit it with everything you've got!
Ready.
Hang on. We stopped it. We stopped the launch. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Keep moving. Stay with me.
Sentinel 2-1. City defenses are breaking. Atlas troops are collapsing. We need to know the status of that launch.
Copy that, Kingpin. The launch has been aborted. Repeat, launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in!
Ilona, are you receiving?
Gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. Need to find some light.
Hello, Mitchell.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exos! Come on, ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
The city is falling. It's over!
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you. You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America? Unleashing Manticore? Killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Yeah, twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument.
I don't know if we stop the launch.
They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't. I'm not a monster.
Try to hit the release on your exo. Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. No!
Don't let Irons get away! Don't let Irons get away!
Pull me up! You're not letting go! You've got to pull me up!
Mitchell.
There's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell! What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
Irons gave me a second chance, and I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.